and welcome to the family-friendly Let's Play of Persona 4, niggas!
Tank fly, boss walk, jam, nitty gritty, you're listening to the boy from the big bad city. This is Jam Hot. This is Jam Hot.
Alright, do I have any save files for this game, just so I can look at them and... No? Of course I don't. Do I even have a memory card in? Okay, right, yeah, we're sorted. Alright, it's time for the adventures of Vaughn. Beginner mode, an easy mode for beginners. Balance mode, that's not too hard, but not too easy. A difficult mode with stronger enemies. See now, when you consider how... not really too special the battle system of this game is. This list is actually how much fun you want to have while you play the game, yeah? So we're gonna go on standard, because I'm a miserable, mediocre bastard. Vibration is back! No. Yeah. Fuck, I wanna start the game! Jesus. Kingdom Hearts! Now we're playing this one first, because this is the one I played first when I was a kid. Oh, I had such high hopes for it. Yeah! Ha! Oh shit, hang on. I'm gonna go and get something. Yeah.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
I'd line my pieces up with you, Sora, in some sort of yaoi fanfic, which needs to be written. Listen, I'll be giving a... I don't know. I'll tell you what. Oh, that's not bad, actually. All right, over the course of this LP, by the time it's finished, or I've given up and deleted it, which doesn't happen, as you know, I have a perfect track record with finishing LPs. If you just look through my videos, you'll know that much, and I have no idea what some of you old people are talking about. Oh, I've got to stop talking now, so I can start singing. And you and I! Yeah, but I will give the choice of the next game ILP to whichever person can write the hottest, sexiest, most awesomest yaoi fanfic involving me and one to all of the characters in this game. That seems quite appropriate for Kingdom Hearts 2. Bonus points will be given for Roxas and Axel getting it on. And for an extra character who's epic and is obviously a portrayal of the author. Oh, someday I'm going to take a torch to this whole fucking world. You're probably wondering, why this game, Noogle? In fact, I bet some of you are wondering that very loudly. I bet some of you are beating your head against a wall and slowly cutting yourself while asking, why this game, Moogle? Well, I've had two loves throughout my teenage years. And even before that. Not one of those loves has been Square Enix games. And that's up until recently. Fucking Enix. Anyway, the other love, I mean, I'm sure you can see how my love for Enix made me want to get this game. Not Enix, Square, not Enix. Ooh, look at all these characters you don't fight in this game. Isn't that interesting? Anyway, right. And the other love is, of course, vagina. Now, which is supplemented, yeah? I mean, I get a lot of help in that. There's a positive correlation between how much pussy I get and how much I know about Disney films. So my knowledge on Disney films is pretty fucking wide. Or big. I'm sorry, I don't really know what word to use there. Hope you're enjoying the video. Yeah, I've just been talking non-stop, which is kind of my thing. Sorry, it's been a while. So I decided to start a whole new LP with my awkward self after I haven't recorded for an age. Because, you know, it's not like you people are going to judge me for what happens in the first 15 minutes or even 3 minutes of this first video. Who did I just say that about? Though that's preferable to the people who go, I watched this entire LP because you said at the beginning that I would judge you in the first 3 minutes. Well, I didn't. I watched it all and you were awful. You're a bad person. You're a stain on the face of humanity. And to be honest, I'm not sure if I prefer that. I don't think so, but it is very funny knowing that they watched through the entire LP just to complain about it. So this game's pretty interesting, and
you have arrived.
Interesting. It's very.
I've been to see him.
Interesting.
He looks a lot like you.
And I'd like you all to not be
I'm
fooled.
I'm what's left.
By
or maybe I'm all there ever was.
By the first few hours of this game. I mean, I know at times you'll be going, wow, this game's it's a little goofy at times, but hey, these are some serious messages to get across. This guy's, like, afraid of disappearing forever. Oh, spoiler alert! Roxas disappears forever, and in the end, you save Kingdom Hearts from Xemnas, who isn't actually Xehanort, he's his nobody. Anyway. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, so no one can spoil the ending, because I beat them to it. You know, I don't want you to be fooled by the first few hours, because this game is just going to go. It's going to start off with quite a tease that sort of says to everyone, you should keep going. And then it's just going to dick you. It's just going to go full-on retarded goofball. It's going to go goofy. It's going to go daffy and goofy on us. And it's crashed.
Alright.
Oh, no, it's not. Yeah, it has. It's crashed. Fucking, this is the last time I ever lend my sister a video game. She can't be trusted. I found this game. Wow. Just wow! Chocobo! Wow! I found this game, right? For fuck's sake! This game was just, like, it was in one of those stupid plastic slips. I found the case first. And then the plastic slip with the game in it, and I'm like, for fuck's sake, it was covered in scratches and cookie crumbs, and I thought she was better than this. I didn't think she was like my cousin, who sort of uses the games he plays as coffee coasters on occasion. But, yeah, so much for that. She's not getting any more of my games. Hell, she just got a report, but I don't think I'm actually going to buy her anything to reward her anymore. She doesn't fucking deserve it. Breaking my games. Jesus. For fuck's sake. Then again, this does remind me of the PS2 days. Remember, you'd know your PS2 well, even when it was on the fritz and it was on the brink of, crashing forever and no games would play on it. You knew that there was like an exact way that you had to start it to get certain games running. I don't know why it worked on some of them. Like, what you played? Oh, we're trying to play James Bond Tomorrow Never Dies, but it... No, forget that. We're trying to play James Bond Nightfire. We want to go on that hot level with the fucking cable cars and shit, because that shit rocks. Okay, yeah, I can understand that. For fuck's sake. Chocobo! Can I skip this, or is it too late now? It's crashed. I can't apparently skip it, but I just can't continue it. He's done. How come the pause screen works right, but it can't run through a single cutscene? Oh. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the magical mystery tour of Kingdom Hearts 2. This is where we're ending it. I hope you enjoyed this game. This is pretty much all we're going to get out of it. Yeah, but you'd know that there were certain ways.
What?
You did not just crash. WHY THE FUCK WOULD YOU DO THAT?! Oh, okay. So yeah, long story short, I beat Necron again. You know, like you do. Yeah. See? Beat him again. He's crawling away. Ah, bang. Oh no, my left arm. Oh no, my right arm. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, this is not the end. Oh, yeah, it is. I'm eternal. Okay, this time. What? Yeah. What was that about, eh? Okay. Yeah, so I beat him again. Alright. I'm not going to even try and describe how much fun it is to beat this guy three times. Oh yeah, time of my life. Seriously. I save state it this time. I'm like, I'm not fucking losing this shit again. Come on. Come on now. Chink. What the fuck? Oh, come on. We were so close. How do we finish the game and then have it screw up on us? Yeah, what you're watching right now is basically me raging. Ugh. So yeah, now I'm going to have to like steal someone else's end.